that you will never refuse the gospel because